Hey, thanks for choosing WPTZ for all your weather info. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. What a beautiful Sunday we have. Loads of sunshine. After a cold start, we'll warm it. Not to average temperatures, but at least about 10 degrees warmer than we had yesterday. Boy, your Saturday was a cold one. We are looking at futurecast wind to let you know that today, not so windy, just some light and variable winds, but that's going to change for tomorrow. Winds are going to shift from the south, and they will become gusty. We're flashing ahead till 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. Notice sustained wind speeds up to about 15 or 20 miles per hour. We'll find some higher gusts, and of course, we find the southerly winds really channeling up the Champlain Valley. So the commuter ferry tomorrow morning could be a little bit interesting. Of course, not a lot of open water to work with, so there won't be a lot of wave action, but you might get some tipping on the boat. And notice by the afternoon, winds continue to remain gusty. So looking ahead with your weather memo, nice pleasant end to your weekend. We'll have gusty winds tomorrow and some gusty mixed showers as well. Both rain and snow on the agenda. We'll be pushing 50 degrees later in the week, though, and boy, that will feel mighty fine. So your Sunday looks good. Loads of sunshine out there all day long. We may find a couple of high clouds streaking in the afternoon. Of course, with all the sunshine today, if you're hitting the slopes, you'll want to apply the sunscreen to any exposed skin. We're getting to that time of year where you get the sunlight off the snow back up in your face. Good goggle tans this time of year, but of course, the sunscreen will help prevent some of that. Hey, we've got the mixed showers coming in by tomorrow morning, first across northern New York, and then we'll watch as they work their way eastbound, and notice some of those could be actually kind of gusty, not only with the winds, but we could find some showers and some embedded downpours in there. By the evening, we'll change a lot of the precipitation back over to some snow, and then Tuesday looks okay. I think we'll find some sunny breaks in the valleys with clouds and perhaps some mountain snow showers. 5 day plus two beyond Monday and Tuesday. Things are shaping up nicely for midweek. Bunch of sunshine, high temperature again near 40 degrees. Then we push 50 both Thursday and Friday, but there'll be a frontal system coming through, so we'll have the chance for some rain showers both of those days. And then Saturday looks okay. Small chance that we might still be dealing with a lingering rain or snow shower, but I think the odds favor it staying dry. So thanks for choosing WPTZ, both on WPTZ.com as well as our mobile apps. I'm meteorologist John Hickey. Enjoy the fantastic end to your weekend.